Well, Baylor football held their first practice yesterday, and despite the Bears losing a majority of their defense, Dave Aranda thinks this year's group has a lot of talent.
Really like the linebacker group. I think the secondary group has got really good length and really good speed. I think there's an ability to play man coverage there. And, you know, it's going to be a good test versus our offense, I think.